just got off the phone with Jucado, and we have some sort of, I don't know, fume leak in the car. So, phew! Excuse me, that's gonna be $500. Yay. So, that's why internet trolls don't really bother me, because real life sucks so, so much more. Daisy? What do you think about that? What do you think about that? Do we need a ride? Can we just go to bicycles? We don't need a car, right? She's waiting patiently because I just put in a special treat in her bowl. It's from My Perfect Pet. Basically, it looks like garbage, but it's like one of her favorites. And it is a, what do they call it? All natural, homemade, something, something or other. Pet treat food thing. All right, ready? Ready? Set? Go! Is it for you? And watch her snort it. You're just snorting it all up. It's kind of like me with the donut though, so I understand it. It's like you want to enjoy it, you want to sit there and savor it, but it's just so good, you just gotta eat it. So last night, instead of going to bed in a weird ambient haze, I apparently did a lot of cleaning. I cleaned the kitchen. I mopped the floors. Yeah. And then I cleaned the bathroom upstairs, and then I rearranged the living room.
It was very surprising.
Yeah, so good thing is it's all done now, and less to do and prep for our Magic the Gathering weekend. We're gonna play Commander. We're gonna have a Commander get together and a draft. Mm-hmm. Ooh, what's that?
The cappuccino.
That's a lot of fuzzies.
It's vanilla
on the top.
And spicy dark chocolate caramel.
Mmm, that sounds good. Too bad it's coffee.
Too bad.
I'm making noodles, so as you can eat some lunch.
Some sticker?
No, nicer.
Oh, this does look thick.
This is nomchin. Mom made this for us, frozen. So good.
It is so good.
So good. Bon appetit! Eat smakelijk. Have any food?
You have some.
He's eating it all.
I don't have any. Take one.
No. I'm not hungry.
Won't you be later?
I probably will be later, but not right now. Yeah. For now, I'll just watch you eat.
Does that seem as rewarding?
I don't know. I really like watching people eat. Mm. Well, as long as they're not gross about it, but for the most part, I really do. Ooh, whoa. You've been to that hot pepper. Is it hot?
I don't think so.
Hmm.
There's my cute one. Look at Daisy.
Everybody in this house takes food seriously. As they should. We're at Healthy Pet, running some errands. I need to get some stuff for a photo shoot I have coming up. So getting some treats and also getting a little costume for one of the clients has a special request. So I am getting a University of Texas jersey for the dog. But right now I'm at Healthy Pets, which is the only place I can get the treats that I like to use because they're pure chicken bark. No other additives, no preservatives, just pure chicken. That's it. It's the only ingredients on the package. It's awesome. Daisy's coming along with me. Are you excited? She's like, so afraid she's not going to get to go or something. Are you excited? Are we going to go? Are we going to go get treats? Yeah? Let's go get treats. Let's go. Ready? Let's go. Well, looks like unfortunately they don't have the size we need of the jersey. Let's see over here, maybe. Nope. Daisy, they're out. Out of stock. Out of stock. Let's go somewhere else. Go to Groovy Dog Bakery. I'm gonna go try to go to Groovy Dog Bakery. You ready to party?
Yeah, party.
Party! Got a little princess hat. Didn't find the jersey, but found the princess hat. And got, oh, what's this? This is a true bone. Oh, goodness. Party, party, party. Today's been one of those days. One of those days which makes vlogging very hard because you don't want to just show people how down you get and how blah everything gets. I've been pretty stressed out about money and also stressed out about other things. But on a good note, I've helped Azixa start his new MTG vlog, which I'm pretty excited about. It's called Tap Untap, and I helped him create it. And let's see if you can see it. Let's see. There we go. Yeah, this one is about a Karn deck. It mostly talks about EDH or Commander type of gameplay and how he how he likes to basically destroy people in some of the most horrible ways possible with his commander decks. I think it's great. I love the writing style. I didn't think I would like the writing style because normally he's very technical, but I thought he did a really great job in writing so that someone like myself, who's not very technical, can like understand it. And it has quite a bit of humor. It's pretty funny. So I hope he keeps it up because I think it's really great, and I think he likes sharing his strategies and his ideas and kind of having a reference for it as well. Me, what I'm working on right now is I was just creating a Facebook page for him here, so you can like his Facebook page. It's called Tap and Tap Blog. And yeah, so that's it. That's what we're doing tonight. I keep thinking it's Friday night, in which case I want to drink. It's pretty bad when you always want to drink, right? I mean, is that why people drink wine in the evenings? It's like their excuse to like drink. I did some cleaning. I'm always doing cleaning. The reason I do cleaning is because I love to clean. I like to have a very, very clean house. It's one of the things I take pride in the most is having a clean house, and I value it. And so that's why I do it. So just clean the bathroom downstairs, and I'm going to vacuum upstairs here, and then I'm going to organize my office, which I don't want to show you, but I think I will, just to show you like what I consider a state of disarray. Let's see. So here's my office right now, which really needs to be cleaned. There used to be a desk right here, which they're using for the magic stuff. So all the stuff that was on the desk is now in this box. And that's an old printer that still works, so I'm contemplating on keeping it or not. In my closet that's full of stuff from my past I don't want to deal with yet. I don't want to confront. So it's stuck in there right now. My paper tray here, which is pretty organized, but a couple things in here just don't need to be. And then I have my little mini fridge that Flip got me for my birthday. And then I have a bunch of these types of like cardboard things here and plastic papers. You'll see there's another pile right here of that. And those are basically, I need to find a place for those because those will house how I deliver a lot of my portrait packages, like 11x17s and 8x10s. This is a mirror that fell down and broke. So from the back, you can kind of see it fell down and kind of crack, and trying to figure out how I want to repair it and everything. This is Daisy's bone that she's been chewing on. And then here, which is kind of my semi-organized way of doing things, although if you look, look at this. I got these so that Azixa could train me how to knife fight, because he knows how to fight with knives. He also knows how to fight with all sorts of things, and so he's been training me how to fight. And yeah, that's all like Daisy Girl stuff, my studio stuff in there. And then these are things that I think I picked up at the dollar store that I haven't used yet, that I might need to use. And then those need to be hung or given away. I need to hang that. I really love that. And this is a coffee machine and pistachio. This is our secret code that we use. It's how we say I love you. That's how Zixa and I say I love you. We say copy pistachio, and so he made that little art piece for us. So that's that. And then these need to be hung. They're on the floor here, which I don't appreciate. This I had hung, and then it fell down, so I was really upset. And then these are retro serial things. And the problem is that I got these backers, you know, these hangers, and they don't have anything to actually hang to the wall properly, so that's disappointing. And then my desk, which is a mess because it needs to be cleared out completely. It needs to be dusted. Everything needs to be dusted, and then a lot of this stuff needs to be either thrown away or organized into a place they're supposed to be. Like my Darth Vader ring does not belong here, but he's here. And then I got a lot of my Deadpool pins here. Deadpool. I don't think Deadpool's supposed to be here either. How about you come up here? Yeah, that's better. And I got my little turtle. Yep. And then I have these islands. So these islands are actually part of a project I'm going to work on as a gift for Azixa later. And yeah, oh, look. Groot down. My little dancing Groot is down. And these are... Groot. Here we go. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, so, you know.
That's what she said.
Alright, so that's my tour of my messy office. Hopefully I'll be able to show you an updated tour that, is more organized. My problem is that it's going to require me pulling everything out of these drawers and everything out of all that stuff, and then deciding what to keep and what not to keep and how to organize it. But that's on the agenda if I have energy. I haven't had a lot of energy today. I've been very drained, very stressed out. I think the anxiety is really, really getting to me. But I thought I would blog anyways, just so you can see that it's just up and down sometimes. I mean, there's just some really good days, and there's just some really not awesome days. Alright, I'm checking out now. I'll check back in with you guys as it gets closer to Magic Tournament night, which I'm pretty excited about, even though I'm really tired. That I hope I can share a little bit more with you this time than I did last time, since I'm a little bit more comfortable with the people coming. Alright. I love you guys. I'm really proud of you.
What?
For the sexy time.
Oh.
Why are you proud? What?
Yeah.
What are you doing? Why are you blocking this? What the hell?
Oops. Did I say sexy time? I meant your blog posts.
Uh-huh.
I'm very impressed with your blog posts. I didn't think you could write that well.
What?
I mean, I knew you could technically write. Like, because, you know, you do a lot of technical writing for your hacka-jamaka job. Where you hacka-jawia things. But no, I didn't think you could write with, you know, wit and humor and sarcasm and a little bit of facetiousness.
Facetiousness? You think I'm a Neanderthal? Well, I am 3%, so.
Oh. No, I think it's great. Yeah. I'm really impressed.
Well, the next one's going to be really thrilling because it's just going to be installation instructions.
Okay, that I'm not so excited about that one.
Yeah, probably not.
But I'm sure that one other person who wants to install Dragon Quest X.
One other person in the U.S.?
Yes, the one other person in the U.S.
It'll probably be Bob.
Yeah. I thought you said he knew how to speak Japanese.
Does. But there's more to it than that, because you need to find out how to do the trial and set everything up.
What inspired you to write your blog?
You did.
Me?
Yeah.
Why?
You. Because you said it would be a good idea to write about my experiences in crushing people's EDH dreams.
Yeah. Are you going to do this segment I asked you to do? Where I ask you questions and you answer?
Yeah.
In very facetious format?
To be
yeah, you need to. You have to really respond super, super sarcastically.
Why? That's gonna be mean, though.
It's to me, though.
I don't want to be mean to you.
Why not?
Because
you're always mean to me.
No, I am not.
Yeah.
That is a complete fabrication.
Is it?
Yes. Complete fabrication.
Daisy, Daisy Dookie, she's so tired. She is like, it is 1:52 a.m. in the fucking morning, guys. And we should be asleep. I mean, for fuck's sake. Oh, battery exhausted.
What?
It's 2 a.m. in the morning. We're about to watch How to Get Away with Murder. Episode 2 of Season 2. Last week, we watched Episode 1. Of that and Heroes Reborn, and I gotta say, I gave both them a thumbs down. I was very disappointed with How to Get Away with Murder. It was just a lot of what the fuck, poor character development, the very little storytelling. I didn't understand where they were going with anything. And then Heroes was just kind of boring. I thought maybe two or three of the characters, the high school kid, and maybe the katana chick would be interesting in the end, but I just feel like they're borrowing way too much from the other heroes and that the storytelling isn't coming together very well. I was told that Gotham Season 2 is really good because I really, really love the Joker from last season. Apparently he's in it. So I might try to watch those and see how I like it. I already know I'm not gonna like Supergirl. Is it called Supergirl?
Yeah.
Yeah. Saw the pilot. Somehow, don't ask me how. And it wasn't good. So, TV this season, I don't think it's gonna be for me. I did start watching Narcos on Netflix, and I really like that so far. So, we'll see how that goes.
All right. Limitless as well.
I don't think Limitless is gonna be good.
Yeah, I don't know
if it's going to be good. I don't think so. I don't have high hopes for anything coming on TV this year.
The Flash. Yeah. Arrow?
Oh, definitely not Arrow. DC. Maybe Flaro.
Legends of Tomorrow?
Legends of Tomorrow, because it has... Vandal Savage. I'll give it a shot. Alright, let's do this. Let's get to bed.
Now that you've done this, you're a monster!
Just got back from picking up the car from Juke Auto. Some sort of emissions leak around the gas tank. Yeah, so that was $446 down the drain. As he's one of those people who can always look on the bright side, so I was like, what's the bright side of this? He's like, we still have a car we can drive? I was like, I don't know. I guess that's a bright side, sure. Seems tentative though, right? I'm about to do some cleanup. I'm always cleaning, that's just my thing. I can't stand. I was driving in Flip's car because he let us borrow it, and I was just like looking around. I was like, it's like this car needs to be cleaned. It is dirty. Can't handle the dirt. I think the only person though, I know I'm a little I guess it's not the OCD is not the proper term. Anal about this is the more appropriate term. Like, can you do you see this, guys? Oh goodness. Are you helping me make the bed? Is this what this is helping me make the bed, Daisy? I don't think so. Yeah. I don't think so. But yeah, the only person I know who has the same hygiene standards as myself is Jemimus, of all people. It's very, very interesting in terms of the quality of dust control and organization and all that kind of stuff, bathroom hygiene. So it's like only like going to the Netherlands is like one of my only options for going on a long-term vacation because of standards. So yes, I'm getting the place ready. We're going to be hosting a commander/drafting night here with the owner of Whose Turn Is It Games, along with the manager Charlie, Ian, Thomas, and I think my brother and my sister-in-law are coming as well. So that'll be fun. So that is something to focus on, and I also have two clients coming in next week, so I have to prep for that. I can never really tell, because sometimes when I vlog, I talk a lot, and the video just accumulates, and then I realize I have a lot of footage, and then I decide maybe a weekly vlog just makes the vlog way too long, so I should probably cut it up into two parts. So I might do that again this week and upload the vlog today, and then do some footage. I already know I'm going to do some footage on how to draft Magic the Gathering, just basically because I find it fascinating. I did it once, and there's a lot of questions for a lot of people who are new to Magic the Gathering and drafting, and so I'm going to do a little video on that, and Essex is going to help me with that, and then probably do a follow-up video of the draft itself this weekend, and the Commander games. So if this is it, then thanks for watching this vlog, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye, guys. We have been searching everywhere for magic cards, trying to find a fat pack, but can't find one. Been to 2 Walmarts, 3 Targets, not a single fat pack. I blame the hype. I blame the hype. And I can't believe it's me and Flip and not Azzy looking for the magic cards. Ooh, maybe back here? What are those? New. This is not how I imagine spending my Friday evening.
He can't. He's like, no RP server for me.
Yeah, it's like house infused.
Scarf, isn't he? Like,
yeah.
Do this, and he like kicks.
Yeah.